39 new Knesset members will be joining after the past election in Israel. Their attendance in the Knesset for the first time included a quick course on being a Knesset member. They learned how to vote and, of course, took time for their first MK selfie. For many, such as Rachel Azaria of the Kulanu Party, it was not their actual first visit to the Knesset. I worked in the Center for Information in the Knesset, she explains. This time, I am here to write the text for laws for my own use, not for others. It is very exciting. Zohir Bahalul of the Zionist Union said, It reminds me of when I took my kid to school for the first time. Now others are accompanying me. Although they are not really in school, there is a bell, explains the secretary of the Knesset. You know when you need to sit or stand. They were also welcomed by the speaker of the Knesset, Yuli Edelstein, with a few tips. You can sit here and check emails or play a game on your phone, but this may end your career before you started. While some faces are well known from the media, others are new to the public. So the first day went well. The refreshments were free. There was a festive atmosphere. The bad news is that on the average, the Knesset members change every 2 years. Enjoy it while you can.
Thank you for watching JerusalemOnline.com News, produced by Channel 2 News, Israel's leading news source. You can receive free updates to your email starting tomorrow. All you have to do is register at www.JerusalemOnline.com. JerusalemOnline.com News, your link to Israel.